Now we will be seeing another very important command, that is drop. So far we have seen how to create the table and how to see the properties of a table, how to alter a table, of that is how to modify the table. So now we are going to see another command, how do we delete the table. So we might be thinking like, so the table is created in some long years back and that is not being used and it is occupying a lot of space, and or this has been modified with some other table. So just then in that case, or you are dumping all the data from the table to a new table, so in that case you need to drop that old table. Right, so in this situation we are going to use a drop table command. So before dropping the table, just I wanted to check whether the table is already existing or not. So how do I check it? By checking describe emp1. So yes, the table is existing. Then you can simply give the command as drop table and the table name. Now it shows the output message like table has been successfully dropped. So when I check the properties of the table again, it says like the object emp1 does not exist. So this is how a drop command will work.